羽ばたいたら戻らないと言って目指したのは青い青いあの空。悲しみはまだ覚えられず切なさは今掴み始めた。あなたへと抱くこの感情も今言葉未知なる世界の夢から目覚めて、この羽を広げ飛び立つ。羽ばたいたら戻らないと言って目指したのは青い青いあの空。
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CV. It's Scoot and Logan here with your morning announcements and sports for Wednesday, May 1st, 2019.
Any senior that has taken journalism, human anatomy, and or physics is eligible to go on the senior trip for education days at Kennywood.
This field trip is on Wednesday, May 15th. The bus will depart at 8:30 a.m. and will not return until 5:30 p.m. The cost of the field trip is $35. This includes the bus ride up and back, ticket into Kennywood, and a shirt that must be worn on the day of the field trip. Tickets will be sold in the cafeteria next Tuesday and Wednesday. These are the only 2 days money will be collected. We have to have the final count for buses and shirts done before we leave school next Wednesday. The first 80 seniors to bring money will go on the trip.
Attention all NHS members. All NHS members must check their CV email.
The varsity baseball team plays at home today against Ambridge at 4.
That's all we have for your announcements and sports, CV. Have a great day.
CV. It's Brent Isaac here during the Week of Remembrance.
This week has been established by the U.S. Congress as an annual commemoration of the Holocaust and the 6 million Jews and other victims who perished.
A national commemoration is held in D.C. that leads the nation with the most states having local ceremonies and programs. We also have a national day on January 7th, the day of Soviet Red Army liberating the Auschwitz concentration camp.
In total, the days last 8 days during different times each year, as it usually starts on the Sunday before the Jewish Yom HaShoah, the Israeli Day of Remembrance. The Yom HaShoah has been going on since 1959. This year, it lasts from sunset May 1st to nightfall May 2nd.
Here's a short video from the museum overviewing the Holocaust itself and why we remember this history during this week.
We are remembering, first and foremost, all the victims. And that is not only the Jewish victims, but there were many non-Jewish victims. Of course, the Jews were the primary target.
The millions of innocent people, including my family and friends, who were killed because they were of the wrong religion, because they had no means of protecting themselves.
It's also important to remember the rescuers. These were people who risked not only their own lives, sometimes the lives of their family, to save a fellow human being. And we also remember our American soldiers who were fighting to win World War II and in the course of that liberated these concentration camps.
Those that arrived at the camps in 1945 and were just horrified what they saw.
That was a huge task for the American soldiers to help bring humanity back to these people who had been dehumanized for years, to give them medical care.
Looking back allows us to understand how important it is for us to serve in a country where we have the strength and the might and the will to defend those that are defenseless.
So Days of Remembrance is an opportunity for us to remember the suffering that was and the efforts that were made to put an end to such suffering. And it's a call to conscience today in our world to make sure that we aren't the silent ones standing by contributing to the suffering of others.
Those who suffered and died in the Holocaust, we can honor them today by not being silent. Remembering ties the past and the present together with a powerful, simple thread. This is not right.
The important thing is that one should not become indifferent to the suffering of others, that one should not stand by and just raise one's hands and say, there's nothing I can do, I'm just a little one person. Because I think what every one of us does matters.
It's not enough to curse the darkness of the past. Above all, we have to illuminate the future. And I think that on the Day of Remembrance, the most important thing is to remember the humanity that is in all of us, to leave the world better for our children and for posterity.
This week is designated to remind the nation of the suffering that was the Holocaust and to ensure it is not forgotten so history does not repeat itself.
That's all for today, CV. Have a great day.